Israel Adesanya versus Jorge Masvidal. Israel Adesanya is the current UFC middleweight champion of the world. He's completely perfect. He's flawless. He's won every single fight in his career, 20 fights in a row in dominant fashion, able to capitalize, use his unique style, dominate his fights. Before coming into the Ultimate Fighting Championship, he had won 11 in a row. All 11 of them were by TKO or knockout. 15 knockouts overall. Adesanya has defended his UFC title 3 times, beating Paulo Costa in his last fight, decimating him, making him look completely hopeless, floundering. Adesanya has incredible technique, and he has stunning picture-perfect power. He can land knockouts with one strike. Jorge Gamebred Masvidal had an incredible 2019, landing the fastest knockout in UFC history and getting his dream, fighting for UFC gold versus Kamaru Usman, winning the BMF title over Nate Diaz. Masvidal is on fire. His fan base has blown up incredibly. Jorge Masvidal has an incredible style. He has an amazing 1-3. Amazing shots to the body. He'll fly at you with knees, which is what he did to Ben Askren. Masvidal likes to take his opponents down on the ground too. And Gamebred is a man that fought on the streets. He made an incredible career out of it. And at 35 years old, he wants to finish his career off in incredible fashion and fight his dream fights. This for me would be an absolute crazy dream fight. It would be a war, and it's not that far-fetched. Jorge Masvidal right now fights in the welterweight division, one division below the middleweight king, Israel Adesanya. Jorge is 5'11". He'd be looking up at the towering Israel Adesanya, who would have a 6-inch reach advantage over Gamebred, who likes to use his boxing and his kickboxing. He likes to fight out of an orthodox stance. Adesanya is more versatile. He likes to switch stances. He does need more room in order to land his strikes, and he's been able to do it in his fights in dominant fashion. Masvidal would have to get in versus Adesanya, get in, cut the distance, and land. And it would be the toughest fight of Jorge Masvidal's career. He would be an underdog going into this fight, but he would bring an incredible fan base into this fight. Styles make fights. Also, timing. Timing is important in making fights. It's more important than the styles. These two guys at this time are blowing up. They're fire. This would be a great fight in terms of style, also in terms of their fan bases right now. And I think that this would be a great fight for Jorge Masvidal to go out there and prove that he can beat a bigger man. I think a lot of the public would doubt it, but Jorge Masvidal is a tough opponent for anybody. We just haven't seen the great Adesanya lose yet. Adesanya, he's got nowhere to go but up. If he keeps on winning, his stock is going to blow up to mega proportions. He's going to explode. It's going to be an atomic bomb. Jorge Masvidal versus Israel Adesanya would be a great fight between two great fighters, a smaller man versus a bigger man, but both guys have incredible fighting styles. They're both finishers, and I would love to see this fight.